Hey guys, and welcome back to the finale of Let's Play Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, part of 8-Bit Summer. And the last episode we went through FG, and after G, Fat Cat ran off and rescued Gadget, but then he ran off, and so we're after him and went through H also, and now we're in Zone I. We're about to take care of the final few zones for the game in this episode, so. Fat Cat ran off. Okay, the thing about these skeletons is you can only really hit them from underneath. Because if you try to hit them from straight up, they will fire the boss back at you. Get the things to stun you. As you can see what they're doing here. So you have to hit them from below, so. Hit them in your feet. And remember, Gadget warned us about the sand, so. You have to just kind of push yourself against the sand. Careful with attacks. This can get a little tricky because the fans, but it's really not too bad. You just gotta force yourself. There we go. We're gonna have to get an acorn right about now, but well, there. My question was answered. I got the acorn. Be careful too, like, when you get to a certain part of the fan, you don't want to get blown off. And we got Monterey Jack again. He opens a new hole for us. Now we're on top of the desk. With the mechanical mice in the very first level. The Hooter right now will have like 10 telephones. And we got Zipper, so we can just breeze through all this. Now we got the bees from the tree level. I think it's Zone A. Try not to get hit because this is actually pretty tricky. There we go. And here's the boss. The thing about this boss is that if you hit it, it flips. You've got to know where it bounces at. I don't know where bounces at sometimes. You gotta. There we go. Ow. That actually kind of cheated. Let's head on to the final zone where Fat Cat's supposed to be at. Alright, here we go. You've reached Fat Cat's home base. Y'all go get him, Rescue Rangers. Alright, here we are. This is the final level of the game. It's a little bit tricky because of the conveyor belts, but. Thank you. the level is actually pretty difficult. And it's one of the few times you actually go. And those guys with the plunger take, of course, more than one hit. You gotta be careful with the plungers. This part right here, you just gotta time it. Ow. Now we got guys that act like Oddjob from James Bond. Throwing shoes or hats. Shoes from Austin Powers, but it's supposed to be a parody of Oddjob from one of the Austin Power movies. James Bond movies. Alright, so we're almost close to that, yeah. I'll be right back. I hit the wrong button. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I have to, like I said, alright, you have to hit the switches here, but you have to hit the, I have to hit the C button for the select, instead of the select button, because for some reason you hit select, it goes with one frame, and I don't know how to fix it without restarting the emulator and stuff, so. This part can be a little tricky, you just gotta... There we go. Give me some help, please. Help? Here's Fat Cat. I'll take the loss because I come in here. Here's the final boss of the game. Alright, so basically, the boy has ashes from his cigar. Easier said than done, though. Thank you. There we go. And this beat Rescue Rangers. Yay! I guess that'll teach Fat Cat not to mess with the Rescue Rangers.
Yeah.
Golly, I don't know. Something tells me he'll be back.
Well, if he steps out of line again, we'll be ready to put him right back in its place. Right, gang?
Right. Yes, sirree. There's no stopping the Rescue Rangers. And, okay. Nice little short little game. But, sadly, I think this will be my final 8-bit summer Let's Play. School's getting ready to start back up, and I want to focus back on one LP at a time again. But, so I hope y'all enjoyed my 8-bit summer. So guys, the school's getting ready to start back up again. I'm going to get those back and focusing on one LP at a time. But when wintertime hits, when I go on my Christmas break, all that stuff, I have something in plan. Something maybe, but we'll figure that out when we get to that point at some point in time. But for now, this ends 8-bit summer. And I will see y'all back. I will be continuing back on Super Mario RPG full time again. But I hope y'all enjoyed my 8-bit summer Let's Plays, and I will see y'all next time, and I'll be back with more Super Mario RPG. So this is DKS3A, the Crazy Gamer, signing out from 8-bit summer. Have a good day.